Careers have been altered in every match involving the Elimination Chamber. And now the first superstars to battle in this one will be Triple H and Goldberg. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Batista, Roman Reigns, The Rock, and Sheamus.
Whoever's in next just might be picking off the bones, as we got the superstars with the worst odds in this one already going at it. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From the top,
diving double axe handle.
Going for the cover.
He throws a shoulder up before two.
Still too early in this match.
Hits the drop kick.
Shoulder tackle.
Now stomping down.
Here.
Triple H with the counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
See Triple H with some reason for concern.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, this is something that will serve them well.
Gonna try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Now, here's a cover! He's able to kick out before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
With a lariat.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
He can do it here.
And there's the kick out.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion.
Oh, shoulders down. This could be it.
Into the ring again. No, he kicks out.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Directly to the neck. Triple H to his hole.
Driven into the knee.
Took him out of the knee.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Ooh, and back of the elbow. Headbutt. And an answer for the big dog. Climbs into the ring. He's carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Face first.
Blows right to the body.
It's 2-on-1.
Boom! DDT. Goldberg setting himself up top.
Table, stitches it in, punch right in the head.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna...
The guillotine locked in. This is
all. And that was an incredible counter.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Take to keep this guy down.
It could be up to him.
This is it.
The shot at the last moment.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Falcon arrow.
Yeah. This could be the beginning of the end.
It could be all over for Batista.
Two. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.